live from the Fox 29 studios. This is Good Day Philadelphia.
Well, happening today, the Chester Upland charter cuts issue will be back in court this morning at the same place as yesterday. Hundreds of parents and students of Chester Community Charter School will join together to protest against the Commonwealth's proposed $24 million budget cut. The concern is Governor Tom Wolf's proposal that it will negatively affect the city's most vulnerable population, the children.